you guys, we're going to do an unboxing of Star Wars patches. These patches you can get off of the Disney shop online. They're collectible 9 iron-on patches with one mystery one. So they're of all the planets with a mystery one. So hopefully with the 10 we have, we have one of each with one repeat. But that is us being hopeful. So let's get started. Each one is about $11 Canadian and about $8 US. This looks like it's going to be a really big patch. Looks so cool so far. Looks like we found out what the mystery one might be able. Oh no, it's not the mystery one, it's the one above the mystery one. See? Above the mystery, my bad. So close. Looks like we have our first repeat. Right. my favorite planet, Hoth. Something different. Mustafar. So we just need these guys. We have another double of Hoth. Not too angry with this one. This one's one of my favorite planets. So, not too angry with that. Only three left. With one, two, three, four. So we won't be getting the whole set. But hopefully we'll get the mystery one, and maybe no more duplicates. I feel like the mystery one would be the hardest one to get, because it's, of course, the mystery. What planet do you think the mystery one is? Oh, and look at that, we got the mystery. Look how cool that is. Let's put our puzzle together. Something like that, right? Okay, we have two more left. So let's hope we don't get any more doubles. Nope, we have a double, but it's Endor. It's fun. You have the Death Star right there. So we have a double on this side. That's fun. Last one. Double. That's okay. I think it looks really cool. And that means we can do two of these. So, more to come.